I got one question for you. How many albums do you think my next guest has sold? 1.5 million, ladies and gentlemen. Man, that's a smart crowd. She's got a hit single at the top of the charts, performing All I Want to Do from her album Tuesday Night Music Club. Please welcome Sheryl Crow. When we come back, she'll sit here. She'll sit here. See you in a bit.
Thank you. Hey, welcome to Subway.
Subway isn't like those fancy New York steakhouses. No stuffy maitre d' or jackets required.
Great vest. Thanks.
But we do have A1 steak sauce. It's on Subway's new A1 steak and cheese. Slices of tender, juicy steak topped with the great taste of A1. Plus all the fresh fixings you like. And at Subway, you don't get a big bill. You get change. Subway's new A1 steak and cheese. Appetites are required. Jackets aren't.
When you start your day at 10,000 RPM, you need a healthy breakfast. But there's this part of me that still gets revved up over frosting. Nothing but sweet frosting. I try to steer clear of fat and salt, but I keep veering towards that great taste of frosting.
Slow down there. With Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheats, you can have it all. For the adult in you, whole grain wheat, 98% fat-free, no salt added. For the kid in you, lightly frosted, great taste.
It's important to know what really drives you. The frosting! 3, 2, 1, and fade to black.
Liz, I thought you were home with a miserable cold.
I was, but now I feel better.
Did you take Sudafed for your stuffy nose?
No, I took Maximum Strength Comtrex. It does it all.
Chlortrimeton for sneezing?
I only took Comtrex.
Extra Strength Tylenol for headaches, body aches, Robitussin Maximum Strength for your cough?
Uh-uh. All I took was Comtrex.
She'd have to take each of these to get all the relief that's in 2 Maximum Strength Comtrex.
Okay, everybody, let's go.
Maximum Strength Comtrex does it all.
Hello. Well, very nice. Welcome back. Rocker Sheryl Crow is with us right now. We just played a song. This is getting intense.
It is. They're trying to kill me.
No.
I've been saying this all day.
Who's trying to kill you?
My record label.
Really?
No.
By bringing it around to all these shows?
Oh, my God.
And this was the one you really wanted to do, so that
it was actually
cool.
The whole day has been geared around this show.
I'm sorry. but tonight you go where? You open up for a young new guy.
What's I open up for a beginning up-and-comer, Bob Dylan.
Bob Dylan. Nice. I've heard very good things about him. I have not heard any of his stuff yet.
He's so cool.
Is he?
Yeah, I actually met him 3 years ago. I did a show, the Bob Dylan tribute, and he was very aloof. I mean, I was just a background singer anyway. But,
right.
But last night he came up to me and he said, I watched you, and you know, you have something really special. If there's anything you need, if you need any advice or whatever.
Did he pull you aside and like grab you?
He pulled me aside. He was so nice, and I swear the whole time I'm thinking. In fact, through my gig, I couldn't think about anything but, oh. I just couldn't believe that Bob Dylan actually. You know.
Were you nervous when he first pulled you aside? He was going to say something else like, I wear women's underwear. You know, just something really like that he was just going to reveal something?
No, but he started off the conversation with, I read an article with you. And I thought, oh, God, I hope I haven't offended him. But I couldn't think of anything I'd said.
Do you watch yourself now that things are really taking off?
I do watch what I say because I have a very big mouth. So.
Really?
No, I don't know. I trust people and then I open up to them and then I read something and I go, oh, man.
Sheryl, trust me.
Yeah, right.
How many times do you hear that from guys now that are on the road? Are people, is this a groupie situation now? You're on the road, or guys waiting at the hotel with bonbons? And
actually, ironically, with bonbons.
Bonbons is all I could think of.
Doggy treats since I'm my dog on the road. First way in my heart is through my dog.
Your doggy? No,
yeah.
What kind of dog?
Well, I'll show you.
Oh, Sheryl, I'd like that very much.
There he is. He's a gold lab. Isn't he sweet?
Your dog has his own postcard. Look at this.
Aww. I miss you, Scout. Where are you? I miss you.
What a beautiful
actually,
dog.
He hopped a flight home a couple of days ago.
Why is that? He had appointments?
He had casting in L.A.
Casting stuff?
He had to get back to L.A.
Are you getting bored with the road? I mean, you've been on the road for how long now?
Well, as I've said before, most of my childbearing years, probably.
Oh, no.
Since August of last year, really steadily.
Do you want to settle down with someone short and hairy? Or?
No. Do you?
Yes. Well, I have to. That's all I see in the mirror in the morning, unfortunately.
No, I guess. I mean, someday. But you don't have to settle down, do you?
No.
I mean, do you have to, like, settle down, like, in front of a TV
Would you
set,
go out
like,
with a musician after being a Bible? Do you want someone out of the business?
I've actually only ever dated musicians.
Really?
And I've started trying to span out a little.
I think you should. TV, perhaps.
I hear all this about you. TV. I'm going to go for a talk show host now.
Really? Any height requirements or anything like that?
Stand up and sing.
No, we can't do that. You actually, you've done a lot of the talk shows and things like that in the past year.
I've done a few.
What's gonna, has this thing hit number one yet, or?
Well, actually, I did a radio interview this morning, and the guy told me it was going number one next week. I said, how do you know that? But evidently it is, so.
Sheryl, congratulations. That's amazing. Number one. You know what that means? You're going to have this horrible thing. You're going to be in a bus somewhere, turn it, and you're going to hear this. And now this week's number one. It's going to be Casey Kasem saying your name and doing the whole song.
Oh, my God. When Casey Kasem says my name.
It's going to be
amazing.
Great, though. Congratulations to you. It's really
Thank
wonderful
you.
To see. Sheryl Crow, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be right back with Michelle Nichols.